Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I would be doing a makeup using the product for the first time. I haven't used these products earlier, so this is my first impressions plus a makeup video. So I would be using first the foundation, which is LA Girl HD Foundation. And I have heard a lot about this, so now I will be testing it. So I have taken it in a dirty way and I will be applying it all over my face like this, and I want to check it for vulnerability of that. It has said that it has a full coverage, so I am going to test that as well. So yes, let me go ahead and apply it all over my face and see the result. Alright, so foundation part is done. I took a little bit more just to apply on the sides of my mouth just to hide the upper lip. So yes, now it's time for the compact. So I'm taking Nykaa Skin Genius Skin Perfecting and Hydrating Compact, and I will be applying it all over my face. This is a really nice compact, very blendable, and it gives out a very nice velvety kind of texture on your face. Good for summer. Alright, so after this I will be applying eyeshadow. This is Makeup Revolution Trial vs Neutral Eyeshadow. It has got some very nice and beautiful shades of pink, peach and purples. So yes, I will be first applying a base shade on my eyes, and this is to create a base all over my eyes so that all other eyeshadow could pop up nicely. So like this, I will be applying it all over my eyelid area, the base. After this, I will be applying the transition shade. So let me show you the transition shade which I will be applying. This one is the transition shade, a kind of peachy, light peach kind of shade. I will be applying as a transition shade on my upper area of eyelids like this. Alright, so now I have taken a pink shade, peachy pink kind of shade, a little darker shade to apply it all over the eyelid area. And I will be applying it by a flat brush. The eyeshadow flat brush, and I will be taking a little more of the eyeshadow, like to give it a nice shade, a pinky shade, pinky peach kind of shade. This eyeshadow is really very pigmented, but still you have to use it carefully so that it should not give you a kind of dark effect on your eyes. And next, again, I will be taking a little brown shade on the corners of my eyes, and I will be depositing it first and then blending all the eyeshadows very nicely. Next, I have taken a shimmery pink shade which I will be depositing just on the area above the eyelashes to give it a kind of shimmery effect, and this really pops up your eyes very nicely. And then taking a little bit more and applying it on the corner area of my eyes just to pop up the eyes better. Alright, so I will be taking the beauty blender and I will be removing the excess of the eyeshadow from my eyes like this, in the corners and below the area, so that it could give a nice shape to the eyeshadow. This is done, and Then I would be blending all the eyeshadows again so that they could mix, get mixed with each other, and just to avoid the harshness of eyeshadow. So yes, the eyeshadow is almost done. Now I would be applying the eyeliner. This is Maybelline High Pearl Gloss Eyeliner. I'm using it for the first time. This is very nice glossy kind of eyeliner. It really gives a nice pop-up effect on your eyes. I really love this eyeliner. I was really happy with the results it gave after applying it. And the brush is also very nice and very sleek brush, and it gives a very nice effect of eyeliner on the eyes. This is a must-have in reality. Alright, so now eyeliner is done. I would be taking a mascara. This is Maybelline mascara. I have used it before also. This is not the first time I'm using it. But since I didn't have any mascara for the first impression, so I just decided to use this one. It gives very nice effect on your eyelashes. And yeah, it's done. Mascara part is done. So eye makeup is almost finished. Alright, so next is the blush part. I have taken LA Girl Pinky Palette. It has got beautiful shade, two beautiful shades of the blush. So yes, I would be applying the blush on my cheeks. This is the first time I'm using this palette. And I am using the lighter shade. There are two shades of pink. The one is the darker, the other is the lighter. So I have used the lighter shade. And now I would be taking a bronzer shade, and I would be giving a little bronzy effect and to my cheeks and the neck area, just to avoid not avoiding exactly, just to hide the double chin. Alright, so now I'm blending it nicely like this. Alright, so now is the time for highlighting. This is my favorite Makeup Revolution Pro highlighter. This is like a bomb highlighter. It has like so much pigmented. You take a little bit, apply it on your high points, and you get a very radiant effect. So I have just applied it on my cheeks and on the bridge of my nose like this, and underneath the eyebrow area as well. So yes, the highlighter part is almost done. And look at the highlighter. It looks so pretty. Alright, so now it's time for lipstick. So I will be taking the Maybelline Powder Matte Lipstick, and the shade I would have mentioned in the description box below. You can certainly check it out. And it's a beautiful pink shade for everyday, it's an everyday color, and beautiful pink color. So yes, the makeup is almost done. So you can check out the final look. I hope you have liked the video. If you like the video, please do give it a thumbs up and share the video with your family and your